Mother's Day, Mom.
What I want.
Because you cook for us.
Like chicken and rice and chicken and rice and chicken and rice and rice and chicken.
We love you because you wash the dishes for us. And that's why we love you.
We love you, Mom, because you read stories to us. Silly bear yawning, silly bear sad, silly bear sleeping, silly bear
what? I love you, Mom, because you teenage dream. You make me not like a teenage dream. The way you tell me on, I can't see. The way you tell me, don't ever look back, don't ever look back. Get your horse in the street.
Exercise.
And we go really fast.
We love you because you help us with our homework.
And you have a lot of patience.
We love you because you look beautiful.
And you made the perfect family.
We love you because Dad got this my new hat and you liked it, and you make us cool.
Go Lakers!
Mom, I just want to send you a message that how much I love you and how much you love us, because that's the answer why, and how sweet you are, and you really look beautiful, sweet, and pretty.
Happy Mother's Day, and I love you.
Goodbye, and happy Mother's Day.
You okay?
Yeah, cut.